everyone. So today I will be showing you my everyday summer makeup routine. And disclaimer, I do not wear makeup every single day of the summer. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and let's hop right into it. Okay, so right here we're going to be starting off with the makeup, and what I'm doing first is I am taking some concealer from CoverGirl, and it's the Advanced Radiance Age Rewinding Concealer. No, it's not the Age Rewinding, I'm thinking of a different product, but I'm just going to put that on any blemishes I have, and under my eyes to cover up the dark circles. So I'm just putting that in a V form, a V shape, and to highlight it, my face, and and then I'm just putting some concealer on top of my eyes to cover up the redness or the veininess. So right here, I'm just gonna start blending in my makeup, and always blend in your under eye concealer with your ring finger. It's the lightest finger out of all your fingers. And I'm just, you know, blending and track your face as well when doing that. Now you can either tap the concealer into your skin or kind of rub it in, but I prefer rubbing it in. Then I'm just blending in my concealer that was on my blemishes. Now I just kind of pat that so it doesn't rub off all the product. So it still has coverage on the blemish. So next I'm just taking my Capri Cosmetics medium beige powder foundation, and I'm just taking this fluffy brush and just putting that all over my face. And this does give me a little more coverage and color. So I'm just putting that everywhere to, you know, like I can't even to set all of that concealer. I couldn't think of the word. I was like, what? So now I'm just putting that on my forehead and down my nose. And yes. Now I think I forgot to blend it down into my neck, but always blend it down into your neck. So right here I'm just taking this little trio, got in a sample pack kind of thing, or I don't know if it was a sample pack, but I think it was like, you know, one of those Christmas sets. And since I'm taking the contour color or the bronzer, and I'm just going to contour my cheekbones with this little eyeshadow kind of brush, because when I do other brushes, it doesn't really work out with it. So this does work really well. So I'm just drawing a line, and make sure you don't keep that line there and just keep it there. You want to blend it, and as you can tell, it looked kind of weird and different, so I had to, you know, like, make fun of myself or whatever, and then I'm just blending out the contour. And make sure you blend so you don't have a line across your face. So this side was kind of harder to blend because I did put a lot of bronzer on that side, so it was kind of harder. So I just took the more fluffy brush that I used for my powder foundation to blend it out. Thank you. So you just want to blend it out. And I used my finger because I thought it would work, but I don't think it really did. And oh well. So I'm now taking that brush and the leftover bronzer and putting that in a 3 motion on my temples, under my jawline, and yeah. Now I'm just blending that out. Oh! I thought it was gonna blow into the camera, but it didn't really work. So, kind of a fail, Emily. So right here, I'm just taking this cream blush that I made, and it's a really pretty pink. So you don't need much, or you'll look like a clown. So I'm just taking this Rimmel London Stay Matte powder in this powder brush. And I recently cleaned my brushes, so they got reshaped, which is awesome. And I'm just going to put that on my T-zone, which is your chin, your nose, your cheekbones, and your forehead. Now I'm just patting it under my eyes also to set the concealer that the powder foundation didn't really work. So now I'm just combing out my brows, and I know I have to, my eyebrows are kind of crazy. Now I'm just taking this little thing that I got in a little kit from my brother for Christmas last year, and it's just like a, you know, kind of like Maybelline New York Color Stay, not Color Stay, Color Studio, Color Pots or something. So it's just like an eyeshadow based kind of thing, and I'm just putting that on my lids and into my inner corner. I just kind of blended that with my finger. So right now I'm just going to be doing my eyeliner, and this is the Maybelline New York Line Stiletto in Blackest Black. And I'm just going to wing it a little, and because I don't know how it's going to turn out until I finish it. So I have to do it in order to see how it's going, because I'm not an expert at doing eyeliner yet. So I'm just doing that, and this is a longer, you know, longer clip of that eye. And then the hardest part is getting it to match. So I'm just doing the other eye, which you guys can't see. I'm so sorry. So I did not wing it or do a cat eye, so you guys know that. And now I'm just kind of finishing it up, and this eye did not match the other one, so I just fix it. So now you just want to make a face and be like, yes, I succeeded, I did that great. Now I'm just taking a mascara from Maybelline, and it's the Great Lash. Maybelline New York Great Lash mascara, and it's the Lots of Lashes. And I'm just putting that on both of my eyelashes and on my bottom lashes. I love this wand. It's a cone shape, so you can form it. You can have it go into your inner corners easily. And there you go. I made a mistake. And it's easier to do your bottom lashes, I feel, but it's not waterproof. So right here, I just got up to get a tissue to kind of dab off the mascara that I got onto my nose. So, next is the lips, and I'm going to be taking my Maybelline New York Baby Lips in 25 Pink Punch. It's just a really bright pink color, great for summer. So, you know, I'm just doing faces. And now I kind of moved it up so you guys can see it a little better. And that's what the finished product is. I hope you guys enjoyed.